We're live outside of Hempfield High School right now, and I want you to take a look at this right here. This is a mat that the track team was using this afternoon to practice pole vaulting. It was blown up over the school and 500 yards away. If you take a look over here, you can see more mats blown everywhere. Thankfully, the track team made it inside, and wait till you see the video they caught on their cell phones.
This tornado, we don't get tornadoes here. This tornado right here, it's coming hard.
A funnel cloud taking aim at Hempfield High School.
We were in the auditorium practicing for the school musical when the director yelled for everybody to come up onto the stage.
It's right above us, Mom. It is humongous. It's hailing golf balls.
The winds were so bad that, like, I had to hold onto a pole because I couldn't get to the building.
Well, I was on the other side of the school, and we saw this funnel cloud coming down.
All of a sudden it disappeared, and then I looked around, and then it landed maybe 50 feet, 100 feet right in front of me, and it scared me, so we all ran inside.
This is a tornado. Oh my God, if you could see that. Oh my God, it landed. Oh my God, tornado.
Photo after photo snapped of the twister, while more than 200 students were inside for after-school activities. No one was hurt.
Maybe 3-4 minutes later, and came out, and we saw all the destruction. The field, or the press box is all gone. The half of the auditorium's gone. It's bad. The scoreboard, that's blown off, too. It looked like someone picked it up in their hand and crushed it and threw it on the ground.
The damage is everywhere, inside the school, in the parking lot. Even Hempfield's bus garage got hit. The nearby historic one-room schoolhouse lost its roof. Trees are down everywhere. No textbook could have ever prepared these Hempfield students for this funnel cloud. All right, this is a live look inside Harold Middle School across the street from the high school. You can see the cafeteria badly damaged. It's damaged like this that is the reason Hempfield School District has decided to cancel classes for tomorrow. Not even staff is being asked to report. This damage is going to take weeks to repair. Reporting live in Hempfield Township, Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Miele, Channel 4 Action News.